Another effect could also be an effect on QoS. The introduction of a regulatory regime on IP interconnection might lower the incentive, for example, to establish settlement-free peering agreements, direct interconnections, or to use IXPs. And it can be observed in Korea that many content providers moved abroad with their content. This then leads to higher latency, obviously.